Are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I didn't come prepared for this. I have no one left. Cause of this bullshit. Come on. Do I have to start our way from the beginning? Y'all fucking serious? I spend all of my yellow shit. Where the fuck is the statue? Why should you do that? No. Why should you do that? It's this motherfucker doing that stupid shit. Oh my god, come on! I should have did it in the beginning, but my ass was stupid enough to not do it. She took off the fucking hand. I wish she was done.
Count on me.
My girl is not in here. Huh? I defeated the dragon. Is that not what I was supposed to do? What? Game? Okay, I've been in this room.
Your opponent is me!
Okay, I've been in this room. Is there another room? I am tired. There has to be another one. Is it?
Let's finish this.
Heal her up. Actually, we need to buy some shit. We need some more cure. Is there a room I haven't been to? This is the only one I can know. Right? I'm confused enough.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
I think I have to. Yeah. There's enemies in the store. See? Was it? Okay, that was it. That was quick. So the door that's not covered by the rocks, I need to go to. Okay. food or eat. I'm doing two more missions. Down the line. I'm not asleep.
This baton get! I will crush you! I'll take over!
Is the thing working now? Oh. I cleared out that room. I cleared out that room. Don't tell me there's another door on the other side. This is the last one. Oh, it's only for Kagura and Saya. Okay.
I'm in. I'm here to save you. Damn straight.
I did not mean to. But I cleared out all the rooms. What the fuck do you want from me? But I cleared out all the rooms. What? I didn't go into. cầu tiếp theo là a D, excuse me? Yeah, when I'm done with this mission, I'm out, I'm done, I'm asleep. Let's fix our weapons real quick. I knew I was missing the door. More stairs? The fuck is this? A mansion? Oh my god. That was quick. That was quick. I can't believe I had a game over. Okay, I've been on this side. Let's go on the other side then. That's where I came from, the stairs. Up the stairs we go. Huh, another boss? Money? down? There goes your other arm. Good night. That evil ass laughter. What, another one? Nani? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have another game over. Damn,
these things are fast as hell. Sis, look, they're going into the statues. So these things were responsible for the moving statues then.
Ha ha ha! Oh, I thought I was gonna die. The fuck is these things? Bugs?
My, my. Seems I need more training.
Am I done now? Nope, I'm not done. They come to life one by one. Holy shit, almighty. I was wondering when they're gonna come to life. Get off me. Get off me. I can't see. What am I doing? Get away from me. Get away from me. Just die already. I should have fixed my sword. I mean my fist thingy. I should have fixed that. Oh, never mind. I can fix it right here.
I'll take over.
Only one? Seems like I can only bring one person back. Well, can I bring them back? I guess I fucking can't. off.
It's a pleasure to meet you, my princesses. My name is Evangeline, but you may call me Evange. I figured introductions were in order, but I never anticipated they would transpire in a place such as this.
It's not that surrealing zombie.
Who are you? Why are you here? And furthermore, what?
So many questions, Kagra. All in one breath. But my identity is not what weighs heaviest on your mind right now, is it? I hear you've been traveling the globe. How has that experience been for you?
So, girl, your hair's crazy.
What you're saying is, this was all your doing then.
Kagura, Saya, Aya, Saki. The baneful bloodline and the vampiric clan. Your kinds have been at war for hundreds of years, and yet here you are, fighting together. It's a scene unlike any I've ever witnessed. Truly, it justifies the creation of those five miserable beings.
Seems like you know a lot, and we'll make you tell us every word.
As you wish. We shall see if you have what it takes.
I only have two characters alive. Oh. I love how I say I have two characters alive. Okay. Yeah, this is bad. How am I supposed to know that I'm like?
You have been spared your fate, my princesses.
Hey, wait!
Damn it!
So right back. I got an A, a D, a S, a another A, three B's, another A, and a C.
Thanks to you girls, the situation in each country is finally starting to improve. However, well. A few hours ago, a distress signal was received from the ZPF headquarters in Los Angeles.
A distress signal? Does that mean they're under attack?
I'm afraid so. While you were out saving the world one country at a time, the enemy was targeting HQ.
What about you, Anna? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I wasn't working from the main office at the time, but the people who were there.
So it was all a diversion. They were on the verge of defeat and had to do something to gain the upper hand against the ZPF. What better way than to cut us off at the source? Meaning we just fell right into their trap. Damn! Your priority should be to quell the situation at HQ at all costs. Roger that.
Me off.
Careful, sis!
Hey. Oh, now you're scared. Oh, now you're scared. Is that a bomb? Nani? My nigga was laying on the ground. You won't play dead with me, nigga. This music. He's not showing these monsters anymore. I couldn't see where you was at.
I think that was the last of them.
Hell of a job you guys did. Kind of tempted to call you monsters yourselves.
Oh, I bet you two versus us would be crazy.
Now that I've got the feel for it, that form is mine. I should be able to transform way more easily next time around. Oh, you know just what a lady likes to hear. If these things keep getting in our way, though, we'll be here forever. Faster just to scale the wall, don't you think?
Doesn't matter. Anybody stands in our way, we'll tear them to shreds. Game over.
Hello, Saki, yo.
Let's just try our best.
Saki's like, I'm about to beat your ass. While Saya's like, come on, guys, you can do it. Yes, this is some type of battle music I fucking like right here. What? Did he teleport or did I just kill him with a one shot? Where did he go? Oh, he's right here. I was trying to figure out where the fuck he went. I was like, where did he go? Yes, let's go crazy. Get your ass off me, bitch. You done being stuck? Ow! My boy is glitched to the wall.
I'm here to save you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm here to save you. Oh, yeah.
Where are we going? Where is Beast going? Okay, where are we going? Seriously. I see doors, I can't go through it though. Guess we're going up another elevator? Which one did I came up on? Well, we'll figure it out. Robots? We're going against robots? Ready. Ready or not? Here I come. Okay, I'm just gonna do one more floor and then I'm out. Did I say that before?
Thank you.
Holy shit, I'm falling asleep. Okay, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. I hope you comment, like, subscribe. Yeah. Bye.